The Taiwanese television program variety Big Brother, Chang Fei says he has had enough after years of paying off his elder sister's debts. In an interview with Taiwanese newspaper, the 68-year-old veteran host says that he and his younger brother, singer Fei Yu-Ching, have shelled out a combined 200 million New Taiwan dollars, 9.46 million Singapore dollars, over some 30 years for their elder sister, the singer-turned-Buddhist nun known as Heng Shu. Her debts are like an endless hole, we have been helping her pay it off. From since we were young, it will never be enough. He adds that the brothers have maintained ties with her out of respect for their parents. But now that both their parents have died, Chang says he does not rule out the possibility of cutting ties if need be.
今后还请各位媒体在下笔的时候不要再写了欠债的横竖法式
I'm on the way to the United States to meet the boss of my Israeli diamond dealer, who has expressed his interest to support me to become the biggest diamond dealer in Asia. With his help, I will soon get over the current hardships. Her post has been criticized by netizens, who argue that a nun should not be involved in worldly affairs, and what's even more surprising is that she is dealing with luxury goods. Chang Fei and Fei Yu-Ching, sister, Taiwan singer Jenny Fei, turned Buddhist nun Heng Shu is making her showbiz comeback. Instead of her Buddhist robes, she donned a suit with high-heeled booties for yesterday's recording, and even wore makeup and blue false eyelashes. Not forgetting to pile on the bling, she accessorized her look with her mum's gold necklace with her dad's 6-carat sapphire ring, as well as a million-dollar ruby-encrusted watch, which her fans gifted during a performance in Indonesia. Heng Shu has been highly sought after by TV producers since her comeback and has made quite a killing from talk show and home shopping appearances. I am back at my old workplace. I am really very happy, she said. She revealed last week that she will be hosting two new shows, one variety and another about religion, but her dream is to front her own talk show one day.
We have come to the end of this video. Thank you for watching. Making video is time-consuming and hard work. Kindly click the subscribe button and click the like button so as to encourage us to make the videos you like. Thank you and have a good day.